if you're committed. This commitment becomes the backbone of so many amazing qualities. It is the backbone from which all other qualities emerge. Agar aap committed nahi ho, to baki sari quality hone ka bhi fayda nahi. I remember when I came to the city of Pune, 1994, lost, had no idea what I would do in this city of Pune. Just a lot of ambitions. And when I look at myself and I compare myself with so many people, I did not have knowledge. Na mujhe knowledge thi, na mujhe soch thi, na mujhe samajh tha, na mujhe paisa tha, na koi godfather tha, na kisi ka support tha, na koi rishtedar tha, na koi ungli pakadne wala tha, na koi haath thamne wala tha, na koi samjhane wala tha. That's how I came to the city of Pune. Absolutely lost, purposeless. And I did not know what to do except one thing which I knew. I was very clear about that. I may be less than people around me in terms of knowledge. I may be less than people around me in terms of education, qualification, MBA, engineering. Lekin ek cheez mein to main logon ko takkar de sakta hoon aur wo hai commitment, commitment, commitment. And I've seen that thousands of programs. Every month we have programs after programs. All programs start on time. Whether people are on time or not, programs start on time. All programs have a flavor. There's a way to conduct. There's a way to do that. And I feel that this is all because that one quality. I'm not here because I have more knowledge than somebody. I'm not here because I have more capability than somebody. I think it's one quality. And if this quality becomes a part of your life, agar ye commitment zindagi ka hissa ban jaye, to bahut si cheez se aap upar uth sakte. You can handle failures very well if you are committed. You heard the story of Thomas Edison? Bahut baar sun chuke hain, you know, he's failed so many times. Some people say, oh, 500 baar fail hua hai, koi bolta 900 baar bola, koi bolta 200 baar. Depending on people, they change the story. But the fact is that he failed many times. And the story also goes around to say that a friend of his came and says to him, yaar, tu itni baar fail hua hai, 200-500 ye baar jo bolte hain log, tere ko sharam nahi aati, tu itni baar fail hua hai. And then he says, I did not fail. I learned how not to make a bulb. That's what he told that person. And then he went on to make that filament and the bulb is there with us. But more than the success story of he making a bulb, I think what Thomas Edison gave to all of us is this example of what commitment is all about. If you're committed, that you are willing to fail 200 times, you're willing to fail 500 times, you're willing to fail 1,000 times, then who can stop you from being successful? Who can stop you?